Hey everybody, and welcome to the video. So this is Josh here, aka Bearded Fat Loss, and today I wanted to talk about your weight loss journey. So basically what I mean by that, when you're losing weight, it is your journey. You know, it is your responsibility, it is your success, it is your failure. It is yours completely. You can't rely on the people around you to fully appreciate and understand what you're going through. You know, they can be there for the support, but at the end of the day, it is your journey and yours alone. You know, and people on YouTube like me, you know, I can help motivate you, but at the end of the day, it is your responsibility to continue to stay motivated and continue to do the best work that you can. It's easy for relationships to become frustrating because they don't really understand what you're going through, and you shouldn't really expect them to either. They should be there and supportive for you how they can, but you have to appreciate their perspective as well. You know, it's a big change for them, and it's stress on your relationship and on them personally and on you personally. So don't expect them to fully understand what you're going through. You know, hopefully you have some people that are there to help, whether it be online or in real life. But just remember, this is your path and you have to own it. You know, at the end of the day, whether you've done good or bad, it is all on you. If you want to succeed, you have to take those steps and you have to put in the work and the time and the effort. Yeah, and I'll be honest, I didn't really have a set plan of all I wanted to talk about. It was just something I've been thinking about the last couple of days. Thought I'd make a good video for these nice walks to work. Main point I wanted to make, you know, take ownership of your life and your journey and your progress and your success and your failures. It is all on you and no one else. But yeah, so this one's gonna be an extra short one. It's just something I feel very passionately about. In my life, I've always taken pride in doing things myself, probably to a fault at times. I like being self-sufficient, and I like not having to rely on people. It makes it all the more satisfying when you win. And I think it's really important long-term for weight loss to make sure that you know you are in control of your situation, and you have to make the best with what you have and what you can do, and that is it. It's all on you and you alone. It is still back to winter mode here in Portland. Just headed to work right now. Schedule's been crazy. I am on, I think day 10 or day 11 of open to close shifts in a row. So my brain's feeling like mush, but got some time off coming up later this week. Yeah, so leave a comment below. Let me know what's going on with you guys. How has everything been going with your weight loss? I love hearing about that sort of stuff. And I'm always more than happy to help any way I can. But until next time, I will talk to you all later. Have a good one.